Thank you. locker key. A safe, huh? Well, that's got my attention. These safe dudes met up here. More code. According to the locker note, this should be the place. A part of the code. Nice. I'll be keeping this. Reed's lab. Not my favorite place. But this Rainier might know something. Rainier got out. As far as the Hollywood subway, at least. Rainier? You okay?
Yes! In his room! He has the key.
The key? Got it. I'll be back! This custodian went down to the platforms. Give me the key, asshole.
Hi, Hannah. You lost another one?
It's you! Thank fuck. And yeah, Dez hasn't checked in, and I'm starting to get super worried. You up for rescuing another damsel in distress?
Just call me Princess Charming. Where is this Dez?
The Reverend Dr. Ms. Desiree likes to play with volatile chemicals and went to raid the CDC's stash on the beach. So I guess I'd start there.
I'll run over there and take a look. An explosion? I bet that's her. Looks like a human. Okay, let's do it.
Okay, west side! West side! Here we go!
Oh, all right!
Now the other rap faction. East side for the next explosion! Better make him count. North now! North!
Gotta do more of this. What were you saying before? You need some extra things?
Oh, right. Well, I came here looking for four things, really. I already got a hold of two of them, and you saw the results.
Sure did.
One of the other two is... You're gonna think I'm nuts, but it's like zombie, parts. There's a weird zombie in the main dome, see? And some of them have, like, extra goop or organs in them, and those...
Yeah, it's okay. I know what you're talking about. I'm using that goop myself.
You are? Oh my god, we have got to share notes later. Okay, I was also looking for some Mother of Satan.
Okay. Now you lost me. Satan's mother?
AKA TATP, triacetone triperoxide. Can you root through the Quartermaster's documents for where it's stored while I keep looking in the main dome?
Sounds easy enough. See you back at the dome. Interesting. TATPs in storm three. I'll give Des the good news back at the dome.
I was to gather a few more surprises for them while you were gone. So let's get this shit done. Smoke up my ass, but I take it all back. You, my friend?
Yeah. Good luck, Bobcats. See you on the other side.
Yes. Tisha, where is she?
Nadia's reported herself missing. That's new. It's like a reverse escape room. Winner. Three left. All right. The second number. Third number. Just one left. Got the whole code. Time to release Nadia. Or zombie Nadia. You deserve it.
You're the one who goes out all over the city, right?
That sounds like me, Evan. Catch you later. Rosa said the gang hung out by some old train cars. Looks like the place. Where's this stash hiding? Someone left their laptop. But killing zombies kills time.
Some kind of art project?
Diego. That's Rose's friend. And he left directions. I'm on the right track. Well, you're a big waste of time, huh? So they were a street art crew. Looks like they tore themselves apart. I wonder what happened to Rose's friend. This artistic. Okay then. Who knows where this stash is? Amy Wynn. Very nice. Hey, there's an art stencil by Diego, too. I'll give it to Rosa next time I'm in the Serling. Thank you.
Thank you.